Happy birthday, dear Prom Gang. Welcome back to another vlog. If you're new to my channel, my name is LaShante. Don't forget to subscribe before you go. Okay? I tell y'all that all the time. And if you are coming back or returning, what's up, you guys? Hey. I don't know if I'm going to call this a vlog or if I'm going to call this a get ready with me, a maintenance type video. I don't know. All I know is I'm recording. That's all I know. Yeah, that's all I know I'm going to do. I'm just going to record, and whatever I decide, I'm going to tag the video. Obviously, y'all will see. But the reason why I was debating what I was going to call the video is because I'm getting ready for my mom's party, like I was telling you on the last vlog. And I want to go, like, get some party stuff, like cups, plates, spoons, and stuff like that. And I also want to go get my toes done. I want to go get my nails not done, but I want to go get some press-ons. I was thinking about doing a ponytail for the party. I don't know. I was thinking about doing that. But basically, yeah, I wanted to go to Sephora because I wanted to get some new makeup. So I just wanted to bring y'all along with me. Currently, I'm in Kane's drive-thru because I'm hungry. It's 12:30 and I have not eaten all day. So, yeah, that's what I'm currently doing. And I was like, before I get started, I need to eat something so I won't be grumpy. And I was trying to decide if I wanted to sit down and eat somewhere and just enjoy my time and sit down and eat, or do I want to grab something? I'm still in this drive-thru. I have time to think about it. What should I do, y'all? Leave a comment. Niggas is getting out of this line. They're like, fuck this. I'm going to just go somewhere else. Y'all, and I've been wanting to sit down and, like, eat somewhere, but I haven't done it in a long time. And it's a lot of places over here where I'm at, like, that I can sit down and eat and just, like, enjoy my time because I don't have the baby with me. Trinity's not here. Nevaeh's at school, so it's just like me time. You know what I mean? Let me see. What is over here? They have a bunch of shit over here. Let me see. Maybe get a drink. Like, there's a Phil's barbecue over here. Should I go to Phil's? Are they open? Yeah, they're open. Should I go to Phil's? All right, let's go to Phil's. Let's go to Phil's. We getting out this drive-thru. Let's go sit down and eat. Like, why not? Okay? So, okay. Oh, this is a one-way street. Okay, I can go this way. Can I? Yeah, one way. Per. Yeah, we're going to sit down and have us a girl's drink, a talk, or whatever. That's what we'll do. Yeah, what you doing? Let me go first. Thank you. I wanted to go to Eddie V's and get a good steak because my sister just went there and she was telling me how good, like, the crab cakes and stuff is. And so I wanted to go there and get some and, like, take myself out on a dinner date. So, but if I take myself, ooh, and there's Olive Garden. Ooh, Olive Garden. Y'all, what should I do? Okay. Is Olive Garden open? I'm pretty sure Olive Garden's open. So there's barbecue, there's Olive Garden. Oh, pasta do sound good, but I haven't been to Phil's in a long time. Y'all, I'm sorry. Y'all probably like, bitch, get it together. But it's Olive Garden. Is this open? What do we want? Pasta or barbecue? Now, you can never go wrong with pasta. I ate a whole house. Cause y'all, I had pasta and I had wings. Child. That's why she fat. That's why she can't lose no weight. Child, I'm tired. The food was okay. The food out of a 10, the food was about, it was about a 7. I feel like whoever the chef was back there wasn't doing the best they could. I'm just saying. But anyways, y'all, I was telling y'all I'm in the same parking lot as, okay, TJ Maxx, Bath & Body Works, Five Below, Target, David's Bridal, all these places, literally. So, I want to go to Sephora. I want to go. Oh, and Party City. So, I need to go to Party City. I need to go to TJ Maxx. I need to go to Sephora. Now, I kind of want to go to Bath & Body Works, but I honestly don't need anything out there. Speaking of Bath & Body Works, I got this hand sanitizer. This is in the Kai Mimosa. We're going to put her on there. Let's go ahead and sanitize. Sanitize me. Puppy. Smells good. So, what should we do first? Should we do Sephora? Y'all, it was supposed to rain all day. That's why I have this coat on. I just have, like, all black and a tank top and leggings. It's been my go-to lately, honestly. Whatever, it's already going on 2 o'clock. Time is not waiting on literally nobody. Literally. So, if you have something that you wanted to do, what are you waiting on? Because time is literally not waiting on nobody. When I tell you, time said peace. Peace, my nigga. Time said peace. So whatever you've been procrastinating that you wanted to do, if you wanted to start a YouTube channel, if you wanted to start a business, if you wanted to start a hair business, if you wanted to start a lash business, if you wanted to go find love, if you wanted to go do whatever you want to do, if you want to go travel the world, if you wanted to go to Cancun, if you wanted to go to Miami, what are you waiting on? All right, y'all, I'm leaving. TJ Maxx. Your girl did too much. So we got Old Navy, Bath and Body Works, and here is Sephora. Oh, but it is Sephora. And then they got Five Below. Here's Sephora. Sing, what's his name? John Legend. Sing, boy. You know when you listen to John Legend, you just be like, if your head ain't moving like this, then I don't know what to tell you. Anyways, y'all, can we talk about this lighting? Can we talk about this lighting? Like, let me turn this down. If y'all hear that loud noise in the background, it's because I have the heater on. And it's like right behind me, so it's kind of loud. But don't mind that. This light that I have above my camera. So if y'all watch my video, what I use as a beginning YouTuber, you've seen the light that I used. But now I used to clip that light onto the viewfinder. And I did not like that at all. So I was looking for another light on Amazon, and it's in the light that clips on to where the mic clips on. Bitch, where have I been? Like, do y'all see how bright this light is? I'm obsessed. Like, can we talk about it? Can we talk about it? Anyways, yeah, I'm obsessed. I love this. Like, where have this been my whole YouTube? Why did I buy that other one? If I would have known this one was it, I would have never bought that other one. Child, but now I have two. But yeah, anyways, as y'all see, I'm back home. Child, I got the covers here. I'm on the couch. I'm chilling. I got John Legend going on, singing in the background. I'm about to edit a video. I've been watching other YouTubers, and I was like, let me stop. Let me focus on my own YouTube. Let me focus on my own content in that, because really watching other YouTubers really consumes me, and then my videos be sitting over there. So I'm like, nope, no, Tay, you need to edit your own videos. So I'm about to sit here and do that for a little bit, and I'll go to the gym later. This video didn't turn out the way I planned it to be, because I was supposed to go to the nail shop and get my toes done. But child, the way this weather's set up, ain't nobody finna go outside. No, none of that. It's actually, it's still cold, and you know, it's just, I don't feel like doing all that. So yeah, I'm just gonna be chilling here until it's time for me to go edit the video. So yeah. Bennett, Hana, Cooker, hey, Michael, hey, Surfer.
DJ Ferfi, DJ Ferfi, DJ Ferfi, jump that shit.
2,000 years later.
Hey, Funky. Can't wait to see you. I ain't seen you in like 20 years.
I'm gonna be the bartender for tonight. Happy birthday, mama.
It's the queen's birthday, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you fucking know.
We don't even come, but we drink it like it's free.
Hi, T-Spot.
Birthday, Mom. Love you to death, you know what I'm saying? Your favorite son.
ordered. Maybe you can't afford it. I'm with my dogs and we out in Shoreditch. Shoreditch, Shoreditch, Shoreditch. You got a shortage on your funds and I got a long clip on my guns. Sounds like fun. I got no shortage, I'm no bum. Reach for my pearls and you're done. Reach for the purses. Wearing designer, I'm in the future. I got a future, I'm in a new truck. I'm in a booth, yeah, drink a kombucha.
Thank you.
We love you.
Thank you.
Are you?
Hey, stop.